So I think V5 has given us an opportunity to revisit the features that we always had in Google Analytics and say, okay, let's make this better.
So build things which not only helps the power users, but helps normal users become power users. And I think that's what we're aiming for.
Dashboard is one of the most used features in analytics. And in the last few years, people have told us many times that, hey, one dashboard is great, but we need more. Now, there's a newly designed UI with sleek widgets that people can drag and drop and build their own customized dashboard. And you can build multiple dashboards to service your different needs.
One of the underrated features in V5 that we added is events as goals.
Yeah, events as goals.
Which a lot of people have been asking about ever since we launched events way back, like 3 years back.
This is very important for a lot of applications, a lot of mobile applications, game developers. The person did a pause on my video, or a person fast-forwarded through my video. Now, due to the events as goals, they can actually measure these as goals.
We announced this feature called Plot Rows. It is the ability for you, in the report itself, to select individual rows and almost create event segments for those two rows.
Now, with two clicks, they could basically do comparison and say, oh, my Chrome traffic has been growing at this rate compared to my total, compared to IE, compared to Firefox, basically along any axis that they want to actually do the time comparison and see that. That has become a lot easier.
We have a very quick and easy to use profile switcher right up on the header. You choose the profile you're interested in and you get to see the exact same report with the exact same date ranges and everything and quickly be able to switch between the two.
Bookmarking deeply nested reports is super important for collaboration and sharing. So I'm very happy that now we could say every page that you visit in analytics, you can bookmark it and go right to that page now.
In a lot of places inside of management, we have started doing the autocomplete features. So one of the major complaints we got on goal setups was people have to type in the URL and they often don't remember the exact URL. And a little typo means that their goal data is useless. Now there is autocomplete on there. So as you're typing in your URLs, we tell you, here's a URL that makes sense.
Rather than trying to figure out what additional features or reports to cram, we're trying to figure out what are the most useful features, and then make those more prominent, more easy to get to, and then deprecate those metrics or reports that are not very helpful or are confusing to the users. In every report now, we consolidated the context of a report to the upper left-hand corner. And we even have a little pie chart that tells you what percentage of the total visits the data you're looking at represents.
We've been hearing from people, and what's interesting is it's something different for everyone. Like, some people have loved the dashboarding feature, some people have loved events as goals, some people have loved the new visualization. They're all things that add on to a much, much better user experience. And this is just the appetizer. Like, the main course is going to be so much better, and it's going to be an end course meal. There'll be lots and lots of stuff coming up. So this is just the beginning. If you love what you've seen till now, you're in for a very pleasant ride.